Special prayers were offered to pay homage to former Union Minister and Indian Union Muslim League MP E Ahamed, who passed away on Wednesday after he suffered a cardiac arrest in the Parliament. He was admitted at the RML hospital after he suffered the attack during President Pranab Mukherjee's joint address. He was later shifted to the ICU. The 78-year-old leader had also served as the Minister of State for External Affairs in the UPA government.